While in Kentucky, the state's attorney general, Russell Coleman, announced he's suing Kroger. The lawsuit says Kroger failed to implement any effective monitoring program to stop suspicious opioid orders. Between 2006 and 2019, Kroger was responsible for more than 11% of all opioid pills dispensed in the Commonwealth. That lawsuit claims that for seven straight years, the grocery chain did not report a single suspicious prescription in the Commonwealth. In 2023, more than 2,000 Kentuckians died from overdoses.